I was helping my Aunt Bessie clear out her attic the other day, and do you know what we found? Teapots. Hundreds of teapots, as far as the eye could see. And I had an idea. Why not open a teapot attraction? People would give me money to come and see teapots. And this is what's going to help you remember the equations of motion. So, let's run through our mnemonic. Few, ugly, and amazing teapots. C, ugly teapots and have a tea too. To all schools and you too, visit today to see us and view teapots. All right, I'm going to say it again and I want you to say it with me this time. View ugly and amazing teapots. See ugly teapots and have a tea too. To all schools and you too, visit today to see us and view teapots. Now, let's run through what that actually means and what that'll help us to remember. So again, we're going to be using the first letter of each word. View ugly and amazing teapots. V equals U plus AT. V, final velocity, equals U, which is the initial velocity, plus the acceleration times time. There we are, so V equals U plus AT. View ugly and amazing teapots. See ugly teapots and have a tea too. S, the displacement, equals UT, the initial velocity, times time, plus have a T2, 1/2 of the acceleration times time squared. 1/2 AT squared. C, ugly teapots, and have a T2. S equals UT plus 1/2 AT squared. To all schools and you too, visit today. 2AS, 2 times acceleration times displacement, to all schools, 2AS, and U2, plus U squared, which is the initial velocity squared. So, 2 times acceleration times displacement, plus the initial velocity squared, equals, visit today, V squared, the final velocity squared. To see us and view teapots. To see 2s, 2 times the displacement, equals us and view teapots. U plus V, in brackets, multiplied by T. U, the initial velocity, plus V, the final velocity, added together and multiplied by T, which is time. There we are. So to see us and view teapots. So, one more time. View ugly and amazing teapots. See ugly teapots and have a tea too. To all schools and you too, visit today to see us and view teapots. Well done.